Hello everyone, Godablaze here, and welcome to this month's episode of Splatoon. Today I'm going in with the Crack-On Splat Roller, because I just feel like using a roller today. I have the retro specs with the main ability of quick respawn time to ink saver mains and a quick super jump. The layered ankle LS with the main ability of run speed up and sub abilities of swim speed up, ink saver sub, and then quick respawn time. And then the trail boots for my shoes with the main abilities of ink recovery up, quick super jump, bomb range up. I know that one's not going to be so useful, but it's just a sub ability. And defense up. Anyways, let's get into the battle, shall we? And, of course, Bluefin Depot. Okay. This one's a bit hard to play with the roller, but I can always give it my best shot here. Okay. I was kind of hoping for Ocean Underpass. That one's pretty darn good for a roller. Okay, let's see here. So we have some pink people down there already. Put a squid beacon here just in case. Hit this wall. Come out, come out, come out! Oh! That didn't work so much, did it? Huh. Well, okay. I'll just super jump to the post and stand right next to the squid beacon. And just Leroy Jenkins it and actually work. Sweet. Okay, let's see, just go up here, the opponent's in danger, ink strike, oh jeez, hi there, you are a charger, oh hi, second charger from above, did not see them, okay, let's just go over here. Not doing so good. End zaps are getting me a whole bunch today. Okay, let's head over to this side then. Okay, let's... Whoa! I saw the Ink Zooka as I was coming down there. Also, I'm failing to dodge the Splat Charger again. Okay, not off to the best of starts here. Okay, let's just... Okay, well they have a... Oh, there was a good spot for that sprinkler. Okay, got them. Oh! The end zap was still there. Okay. Try this again. Once more fueling. Couldn't even do anything that time, darn it. They are pulling ahead. Let's see, okay, using my beacon. Yeah, we're the ones in danger now. They definitely came from behind last second splat, but yeah, we lost. Well, that was not the best way to open up an episode. Also, we didn't get that tiny little section behind our base. Whoops. Let's see, yeah, I died 6 times. That was not the best. Okay. Well, on to the next. Hopefully I'll do a bit better on that one. Man, there were a lot of level 50s on the tour floors today. I mean, I'm level 35. There's one level 37, and then the remaining six players are all level 6. No, not 60. Level 50. Yeah, they're so strong. They're beyond the level curve there. You know what? Scribby can heal. Try to see someone go and destroy that squid beacon. That's not a challenge though, opposing team. Please do not actually do that. Because I hate it when my beacons get destroyed. Oh, jeez. Okay, we are... This is extremely risky. Yeah, that was too risky. Couldn't even get the top of the wall inked. Darn it. Too dumb for me to do. Okay. Too dumb, so let's go back and try it again. This time with a bit more range on the wall. Okay. Ha! Got my revenge. Hi there. Okay. Thank you, whoever bomb rushed us. Or bomb rushed this side. Did I just race the Kraken? Darn it. I totally just raced the Kraken. I thought I saw someone here on the pink side. No, sorry, on the yellow side. Oh, darn. I mean, they're in danger, but... I mean, they're firing ink strikes, so just... Oh, before we forget this time... There we go. There we go. Oh! No, you do not. Not respond in time nearly fast enough. Oh, jeez. Okay. Most of our team is down. At the same time, one person remains for us to super jump to. And I did not even get a chance against the aerospace. Okay. The opponents are pushing back. Darn it, I hate it when they do that. And we are pretty much done. Darn it! Another loss. Another bad loss. Well then, yeah, they kind of destroyed us right there in the last minute. Darn it. Okay. Yeah, that was the least effective player. Darn it. Trying to play with the roller on this level is, not easy, that's for sure. Hopefully next time we'll have Orchard Underpass. Somehow, someway, every single one of the level 50 characters ended up leaving. So, it's a whole bunch of new characters this time. Also, freaking Bluefin Depot again. And we have two rollers on the team this time. That might not be a good thing. In fact, since it's Bluefin Depot, I'm going to just say it's not a good thing. Oh, so we have a charger. Let's see. So, two rollers, a charger. I don't remember what the last person had. Let's see. It's a bucket, a slosher. Okay. Thank you, GamePal. Oh, jeez, that ink strike. Yeah. So, we are fighting at a disadvantage, seeing as we have no shooter weapons. And those are kind of instrumental in being able to win Splatoon. Alright. Back up here. Someone's already taking our side. So, what do we do when someone takes our side? We get taken out by the person. Okay. Yeah, that Totally was not the intention, though. I just, okay, so I'm pinned between an ink strike. It's ink strike and a bunch of players with bombs. Oh shit, I did not mean to fall down! Oh! Okay, so we're in danger again. It seems to be the running theme for this episode. No, no, no! Stop! Was that even in range of my attack then? Okay, let's see. Too much green in this world, I don't like it. Okay, let's see, we have the Kraken charged up. Though I'd like to go and save it for when I'm under an ambush. If I can react fast enough this time. Right now! Oh, you're kidding me! Okay, then use the Kraken to get- oh shoot, darn it! Oh. Yeah, things are definitely not going my way today. Definitely not going my way. I suppose after what? Two or three episodes of winning almost every... Actually, more like three or four episodes of winning almost every single match that I've had. I was due for one where I pretty much just got curb stomped the entire time. Wish it didn't work that way, but Murphy's Law says otherwise. Also, my terrible luck that I've been having lately says otherwise as well. Screw it. Just ink as much as I can. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and we lost. Darn it. We lost bad. Okay, well, I'm gonna have one more battle. Hopefully we can maybe have at least one victory for this episode. But let's go on to the last battle, shall we? Curse weapons with range. At least when I'm playing as a warlock. Because that does not really help me any. Okay, let's see here. I got them two at least, but, not doing as good. Perhaps my skills with the Roro are just too archaic in this day and age, where people know how to counter a Roro, as opposed to the days when Splatoon Force came out when they were just, like, god-moding with the Roro. Oh, I need to go and adapt my strategy and skills somehow. Well, perhaps I should just finally go and beat the final boss so I can go and unlock the, shoot, what was the name? The, you know, the Roro you get for beating the game. The, Dynamo, there we go. The Dynamo Roro. So yeah, maybe I should just go and try to finally beat the game so I can get the Dynamo. Seems to be what a lot of people with Rollers like to use these days. Minute remaining, and just to taunt the opponent. Get away! Oh, jeez. It's too much pink around here. I don't like it. I mean, we're winning, but there's still a lot of pink. Okay. Oh. Should have seen that coming. I saw them drop in front of me, and I didn't react in time. What the heck, me? And I'm failing to defend the home base. I mean, they're still in danger, but I'm still kind of failing to defend. And there, at least we won. Though, yeah, I'm gonna have to practice my skills with the Roller, though. Definitely not what they once used to be. My skills haven't changed, but the tactics to counter me have. Oh, they had someone drop out on the opposing team. Darn it! My one victory, and it was a hollow one. Man. This was not that good of an episode then. Darn. I'm sorry, guys. Anyways, though, like I said, that was the last one. Normal four trough rolls an episode sort of thing, so yeah. Anyways, this is Gordablaze, and I will see you next time. So long, everyone.